For our heavyweight semifinals kickboxing, introducing the fighter in the blue corner. He's a striker with a record of 47 wins. 8 of those wins came by way of knockout, 9 losses and no draws. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall and he weighed in at 210 pounds. Fighting out of Vodos Gym, ladies and gentlemen, let me hear it for Wendell, the Waterman, Roche! And his opponent tonight has a professional record of 88 wins, 53 of those came by way of knockout, 14 losses and no draws. He's a Thai boxer who stands 6 feet 1 inch tall and he weighed in at 210 pounds. He's representing Team Golden Glory. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Gokhan, Saki! Your referee, give it up.
This is the match we've all been waiting for. Gokhan Saki against Wendell Roche.
This is going to be
fireworks.
Yeah, this is going to be wild.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Watch Saki's left hand, left leg, everything left. Very powerful. And right, of course. When he explodes, it's bizarre.
And he's fast.
Let's double it up.
Hear the crowd going.
Hard low kick to the top part of his shin.
Good exchange.
Yeah, that's only a few of those low kicks. That's big trouble. So short and fast with
yeah.
It.
Don't blink, people.
It's a clinic. Yes.
This is what Muay Thai is all about.
Oh!
Hard shots to the body there.
My favorite combination, but he just left hook to the head, left hook to the body.
Deliver shot. You see Wendell slowing down.
I don't feel anything. He's talking to him.
Yeah.
Wow, that whole round was a highlight reel.
Yeah. How would you score it?
Come on, man. That's like almost a 10-8.
Yeah.
He throws a liver kick and then a liver punch and then a liver kick. Look at that. Look at the speed. Yeah, boom, boom. 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 Left, left, left. Crazy, right? Two punches. Head, body, left kick to the head.
It's so
unreal.
Fast. So fast.
Boom. And another.
That was awesome.